This is how you make a skanky dress.